I'm not worth it, okay? You get that? Look, you're a good kid. You're smart and clever and stubborn and you're good plain. But you're wasting it all on me because I'm not. You're a good person, Shakira. Those were some good thoughts. Not just for her, but for those two as well. But kind thoughts alone aren't good enough sometimes. You have to think about the whole picture, the situation in its entirety, and make your decisions based on that. Not just simple emotions and an empathetic little heart. The things we feel can help inform our decisions, but we have to be the ones mulling it all over in our heads ultimately. Higher reasoning, you understand? We have brains for a reason, not just hearts. You think I was right. Ava was right. And you think I forgot what I stood for. That I fell to the same nihilistic views and ends justify the means attitude as my master. You think I could honestly keep her in one place? As if. The princess does what she wants, goes where she wants, and it's a hell of a time dealing with her when she gets her mind set on something. You say that like throwing away 10 years of work is easy. It's not. And it was infinitely harder to throw away thousands of years of work. Mainly because if I don't, we'll never give my kid a moment's peace. But also because, you know, it's sort of my own mess to clean up here. So what do you say? She convinced me that fate and destiny are nothing in the face of the choices we choose to make in our lives. And she convinced me that it wasn't too late to go back to being the kind of guy I once was, a long, long time ago.